I think sometimes people see that things are going so well, they don't realize that there are people in our community who have also gotten this awful disease, and that anything that we can do to support members of our community so that they don't get sick is important to both the town and the village, because we don't want this to become a hot spot.
Oops, sorry about that.
Sorry.
We are an efficient machine, Eileen.
Yeah, we are.
There are residents who are out of work. There are small businesses that are challenged during this time. Even our businesses in the village with the canal not opening until the summertime or even at all this year. Those are all challenges to our community that make life very different, and it's not easy for everybody. People have lost jobs.
Good morning. Oh, thank you so much. That's so nice. Here you go. Have a great day.
There's a collection going on for the Fairport Perinton Food Shelf, which has been in need of food for residents who need assistance during this challenging time. Oh my gosh, this is amazing.
Full car.
No, the driving force was just to donate the food, not the masks. We had a lot of excess food, so we decided to donate it to the food shelf. The other day, I actually went to the Penfield food shelf, so I know there's a need and we have extra, so that's why we're doing it.
I think we've got a trailer, back of a truck, this truck. I think we're going to probably need one or two more trucks. So much food. People are so generous. It's amazing.
We're doing the best that we can to get things moving again. And by having everybody come get masks, do things where they can stay safe, it helps our community in terms of being ready and willing to get open again.
How are you today?
Oh, yes, we are. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Thank you.